Charging the spark. The spark has arrived. Enemy has the spark. Enemy runner advancing. Runner neutralized. Spark charging. Double down. Spark ready. Take it. Enemy has the spark. Stop them. Enemy runner. Near.
Coming from the inside out. He's up on the top. Watch the left. He's in.
Your rift. Heavy ammo available. Charging the spark. The spark is available. Enemy runner active! Stop them! Enemy runner approaching the rift.
I don't even see him.
Spark charging. The spark has arrived. Defend your runner. Your runner is advancing. Spark runner is down.
Good try, though.
Spark. available. Enemy has the spar.
Yeah.
Enemy runner advancing. Enemy runner is down. Imminent. Heavy ammo on the way. Spark charging. Heavy ammo available. The spark has arrived. Enemy has the spark. Stop them. Enemy runner neutralized. Charging the spark. Is advancing. Play another guardian. Maintain your ally, and victory is yours.
It only took one blast from the dreadnought.
When you're through, it'll never fire again. Just don't forget to plant the transmat link so other guardians can land. Not everybody's got stealth tech and a ship that smells like hive. Good luck, Guardian.
Activating stealth drive. I'm picking up fluctuations in the power conduit.
Relax. I modified the tech myself. Probably just Saturn's radio storms running interference.
It's malfunctioning.
Did you break my stealth drive?
You think they can see us? Transmat zone.
Great. Told you my stealth drive would work.
All right, rocking a daily heroic strike.
All right. I'd like to tell you the strength of the city is behind you, but as long as that dreadnought's still firing, we can't risk reinforcements. Head inside, see if you can find whatever's powering that weapon.
So 1980 with, I think it's just explosive rounds, but will of light on. $3,267. What a big bonus.